to Nanny Goat Beach to watch the sunrise. And I thought I would be the only one on the beach. But I looked off in the distance, and I saw somebody riding in one of those red gator trucks. She would drive down the beach and stop, get out, look at the sand dunes, take a few notes, get back in, drive a little bit, stop, get out, look at the sand dunes, make a few notes, get back in, until she drove all the way up to where I was standing. Her name is Jessie, and she is a marine biologist on Sapelo Island. And she gets up early every morning before the sun rises, and she counts every single one of the turtle nests on the island. We call her the Turtle Girl. Turtle Girl, Turtle Girl, say hello to Jessie, the Turtle Girl. Hi, Turtle Girl, Turtle Girl, riding in a red truck, rocking the world. She's the Turtle Girl. Y'all clap your hands. If you're up early one morning on Nanny Goat Beach, there's a girl named Jessie that you might meet. She wakes up every morning at the crack of dawn to see how the turtles are getting along. Turtle Girl, Turtle Girl, say hello to Jessie, the Turtle Girl. Hi, Turtle Girl, Turtle Girl, she's riding in a red truck, rocking the world. She's the Turtle Girl. Loggerheads and leatherbacks, Ridley suit. She counts them one by one and two by two. She checks on every single one of the nests. She wants to be sure they're doing their best. Sing it out! Turtle Girl, Turtle Girl, say hello to Jessie, the Turtle Girl. Hi, Turtle Girl, Turtle Girl, she's riding in a red truck, rocking the world. She's the Turtle Girl. A marine biologist with a big job to do. She's taking care of all the turtles for me and you. Say hello to Jessie, the Turtle Girl. Hi, Turtle Girl, Turtle Girl, she's riding in a red truck, rocking the world. She's the Turtle Girl, Jessie, the Turtle Girl. She's the Turtle Girl, Jessie, the Turtle Girl.
Same with the mosquito.